My name is Esther Stocker. I live in Vienna and I make mostly geometric art, installation art, painting. I like to transform places with simple signs. Like here I use the black square, just one sign, repeated. I always try to find complexity with simple, basic forms. One main idea about my work is that there is no right place. And I'm very much interested in this idea of equality of forms, even if the squares have different sizes. So for me, an experience is also like the way we see and the way we think. I always, in my work, I want to show that a system has more good points of view. Of course, there are the main views for the facade, but then also the view from the inside to the outside is very important to me. So during this process, I made some changes, I moved, and then I added again, and so I try to understand the structure. I believe in the power of the image. So when you stand, it's like a universe of squares, but at the same time, it's the texture of the building and the city. Often in my work, and especially with this one, I'm interested what is the single form and what is the whole and what are the forms connected. And because they are so spread out, I think we like to connect forms. And it's also a little bit related to existence, because we are also single forms, but only as a whole structure we function only because of others we build a whole. I strongly believe in the coexistence of signs, that things communicate with each other. This is why I also call this parallel universe or square universe. For me, it's most important that everyone has his own experience. When you have an experience in space or with space, which is really different from what you already know, then you never forget.